the law of one, though beyond the limitations of name, may be approximated by stating that all things are one, that there is no polarity, no right or wrong, no disharmony, but only identity. All is one, and that one is the infinite creator. This is the law of love.